Hello student, very big Jay and good morning to class 12. Today in our grammar portion, we are going to see the letter A. Class 12, today's day, see the question I have written in front of you, see. You are Sanjay Verma, principal of St. Paul's School in Indore MP. You have complained about book publisher in school books. Write a letter. Means it's a complaint letter. Let us see. This is English grammar and composition examination point of view. See. You are Sanjay Verma, the principal of St. Paul's School. Write a letter to Mr. Ramlal and Sons complaining about the poor quality of books. This question is asked as a complaining letter. So what's the heading? Complain. Complaining letter. Okay. Now see what the criteria. Firstly, you have to write the publisher address. Mr. Ramlal and Sons, Indore, MP. This is the address. Then our school's address, date 18/1/2022. Then the complaints by school principal, St. Paul School, Indore, MP, then subject. This is the designation subject. Poor quality. Poor quality of books, then respected sir, optimism. This is a designation. See here, Mr. Ramlal and Sons, poor quality of books and respected sirs. Now see, I will explain the body of the letter. See in letter writing what is that? It is a short composition. Question is written. You are Sanjay Verma, principal of St. Paul School. You have to write a complaint letter. Means, designation is what? Sanjay Verma, the principal, writes a letter of complaint to a book publisher. Now what is given? See. First, Mr. Ramlal and Sons, Indore MP, it is the name of publisher. Date were put, St. Paul School, Indore MP. Subject, poor quality of books, respected sir. Now, this is first part, this is second part. Third part, format. Today I am going to explain the format and what is the format? Body of a letter. Body of a letter. Now see what you will write. See, firstly, myself Sanjay Verma, the principal of St. Paul School, want to inform you, sir, that this time the quality of books is very poor, very bad. You have given the old edition. Our school is old customer from a publisher, and we are paying a prompt cash payment always. So kindly take some actions and come and consider my problem and replace the books. This you can write own language, so simple. Now from your book, this is a patched book which is given. Now I will see, I will explain what he has given. You have to write, I am constrained to express my displeasure at a poor and below standard book supplied to us by you firm in response of an order dated 1st January 2022 means he is saying that we have ordered a huge bulk amount, bulky books. Such negligence on your part is highly regrettable. We have been old customers of yours and have always maintained prompt payment of bills. On examining, it was found that our books are of old edition with pages turned yellow. So kindly take some action and replace it. Yours sincerely, Harish Malhotra. Means whatever name here written, yours sincerely. See, in the body of a letter, with yours sincerely. Name is given Sanjay Varma. See, here you have written the last, whatever name is coming. For example, you are principal, your name is Harish, your name is Mohan. Kindly write a complaint letter. So, in the last, you have to write your sincerely Sanjay Varma, principal, Saint Paul School, Indore. Okay. So, by this way, you can complete. It is a short composition. You can easily get the marks. Okay. Let us examine before we adjourn. What is given, student? Question. Complaining letter, you all have understood. Letter to replace the book because it is of bad quality. First, address of the publication, their school's name, St. Paul is given, whatever currently public higher secondary school given, you will write St. Mary Government School, Vindhyachal School, whatever name you have to put as it is from the questions. Subject, we will find about the poor condition of book. Respected sir, okay. Body of a letter you can write in your own language. Then in the last, your sincerely and name of principal. These 5 points you will complete and ready this letter. I hope class 12 you will remember it. Okay. If exam is coming, the exam in final board, this type of question 5 marks. So you will write down. Okay. I hope in today's revision this is sufficient. Okay, thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.